city work crews taking care of business on Totem Court. The tree you see on that car fell on it earlier on today after wind gusts were in excess of 50 kilometers an hour. The car was unoccupied at the time. The owner is looking into whether or not he's insured when a tree falls on top of your car. It's a question that perhaps other car owners should ponder as well. And according to the city, it's the only casualty from Tuesday's morning's windstorm with more gusts in the forecast. Kelly Hayes, Castor Den Media.